Here we have a nice old violin labeled Josef Klotz. It's surely a German copy made in the 1930s, probably 1940s. It has a beautiful one-piece back. And it's going to be played with a newly rehaired old bow.
Top.